car itself is still basic suspension. It's amazing that we can take a 3,300-pound car and run 215 miles an hour on these mile-and-a-half tracks. You know, that's what I like about it, trying to make that thing run and tune it to where it's better than the other guy. This is a big team, right? It's 530 people. These guys are, they're artists, or the way they go about hanging the bodies on the cars and putting it all together. The rhythm, how they practice and all that, it is like a big dance. And when they're really, really good, it's just smooth. You don't even see it. But when it's all said and done, it's the driver in his car. I think that's the other cool thing about our sport. I feel, without a doubt, we have the best drivers in the world. That is one of my favorite things. The other is the Daytona 500. There's nothing like Daytona.
A NASCAR race at Daytona, that's a year in the making. The week of the race, we open the gates and we allow people to park their RVs or set up their campsites. And then the NASCAR haulers roll in and populate the garages. And they start wrenching on the cars. And that all builds to NASCAR Cup race day.
Look at this, you got a slower car.
When somebody flips their channel to a race at Daytona, they need to see green grass and sunshine and palm trees. That's what we pride ourselves on. If the grass isn't green, Daytona doesn't look as appealing a destination. And so that picture postcard that goes out, it's gotta be perfect. Daytona prides itself on that, and we partner with TruGreen because they pride themselves on that.
I've been a NASCAR fan since I was a little girl. We get to work hand in hand to create the best possible experience for NASCAR's fans. We take a lot of pride in that. There's a lot of work that goes on behind the scenes to make this such a great experience.
This property's 480 acres total, and probably half of that is turf grass. We wouldn't be able to put out the results that we were able to without TruGreen. There's just not enough hours in the day. When the fans show up, it's like you're showing off your house, you know. You take ownership of it, and you're kind of proud. TruGreen, they feel the same way.
The focus for us is to get everything as green as possible. We want it to look nice, not just for the drivers and their families and fans and their crews that come in, but for all the people that visit Daytona.
TruGreen's a great partner for us. You know, they allow us to stay focused on our racing. And this is just Daytona, the history of the track. It's just a totally different type of racing. I love it.